I've been wanting to fight him. That's a guy that I'm over right now, you know. If the fight happened, it happened. If it don't, it don't. Leonard Ellerbe said, there's no way in the world that Gervonta is fighting me on DAZN. And the crazy part about it is, I never heard such a thing when DAZN is paying all the money. So why would I go to Showtime and fight for nothing when I'm over here with DAZN and making more money? It just don't make sense. Read between the lines. We getting paid.
Hey, can you speak to that?
Yeah, I'll speak to that. And the answer is this. You should never, ever take an opportunity away from a fighter to earn a lot of money and to unify the division if it's another network. It's ridiculous. If they come up with an offer that I can't afford to pay Tevin Farmer, I'll let him fight on Showtime or Fox. It's not a problem, because at the end of the day, Tevin Farmer's career is going to be defined by fights like that. So whether it's Pichel, whether it's Gervonta Davis, all of those guys, he has to be in those fights. Next, it'll be a hometown defense in March. Then it'll probably be a mandatory.
Wait, 2300 or
Lycoris Center? That's the one we like. You like that one? Is that okay? We're there.
Is it going to be John O'Carroll next, or
quite possibly John O'Carroll? Yeah. He drew for the final eliminator. And these guys got a nice thing going on social media.
Yeah,
with John O'Carroll.
I saw the trust talk.
And the weekend we look to go will probably be St. Patrick's weekend. So Tevin at home in Philly against an Irishman would work out real nice.
Tevin, in DAZN's, or excuse me, in HBO, Matchroom Boxing's,